In this video, we'll see how to work with the change views. So that is a part in this view tab. If you see, that's a change view. What exactly it does is, if you're doing some settings on your emails, like say column width, the font, the style, the filters, anything, all this should be saved as a view itself. Because if you keep on doing a settings and if you close your Outlook and reopen the Outlook, the settings will go away. So in order to preserve your settings, to keep your settings for the in the Outlook itself, so you can just keep on doing the settings and make it as a view itself. So whenever you log in and if you want to go back to your view, you can just go back to that change view itself. Let us see. Now what I'll do is, I can just sort it according to the date. If you see, I'm sorting it according to date. And now there's a columns from subject and received. I want to bring this received folder or the received column after this from column. So I can just simply click on this place, click on the column heading, and I can just drag and drop it between these two column headings. So if you see, now I have the from, received and subject. Now I think I should reduce the size of this column. Okay, so I can just minimize the size of this column this way. Okay, same way I can minimize the size of this column because this is taking empty space here. I can keep on reducing the size, and whatever settings I'm doing, maybe a font, you can say as filter, sorting, everything that after you apply, you can save it as a view. Okay, so you can go to this change view, and if you see, there's a manage views, or you can say as save current view as a new view. So this is my current view. I'll save it as save current view as a new view. And I'll write here my name, Pawan View. Okay, so can be used this folder visible to everyone, this folder visible only to me, and all IMAPs folder. So I'll say as this folder visible to everyone, and I'll click on OK. So this is the view which is saved at the backend. Now if you close and reopen, the settings will be still preserved. If you see, there's a change view. I have this Pawan view here itself. Same, this is what I have created. By default, there are multiple views inside this Outlook. So keep on observing. If I keep on clicking, I'll click on this IMAP messages. This is the format of this IMAP messages view. The reading pane is there. And if you see, this is a message list. If I go to the other view, if you see this hide messages, so the messages are not shown, and this is the normal way which is shown. So again, like this, there are multiple views which are given here. Now, after creating a view, okay, if you think you do not want that view, you can just go to this manage views. You can select your own view which you have created, and you can just click on this delete, okay, and the view will go away. If you want, you can rename, modify, copy, or create a new view from here also. I'll just click on this close part. Okay, so this is how we can work on the change view. These are the default which are given by Outlook. The other four views: IMAP, hide messages, group messages, and preview. So these are by default given by Microsoft. Every version of Outlook, if you open, this areas will keep on changing. So it is not constant. In the previous version, there are some other names. In the newer version, these are the names which are given here, right? Now, the view which you have created, do you want to apply to all the folders? Apply current view to all mail folders. So right now it is only applied for inbox. If you select this, this will be applied to all the folders which are given into your mailbox itself, right? So I hope you're able to understand how to work with the current view, how to work with the already existing view, or how you can change the view settings part. That's all for this video.